What's up, y'all? It's your boy Dave, the Mixed Kohei, the TMK, and welcome back to the channel. Now, like I said in the last video, we're going to be switching stuff up a little bit. So, today, we are going to be doing a little anime tier list and what your favorite MC, your favorite protagonist, and your show says about you. Let's get into it. First up, we have Goku. Now, if you like Goku in Dragon Ball, let me just say, first off, you're one of the OGs. But you like working out and you're sort of an idiot. You can fight. You can fight and you always think nobody can beat you. And I like that about you. So, for those reasons, I'm going to have to put you in S tier. First one up. That is, and if you like, if you are a person who loves Kuroko, and one thing I would say about you is, you are literally the guy that has a lot of friends, but nobody really cares about you. Don't get me wrong. When you do play basketball, you are cold. You can be cold when you want to be cold. But that's only until people realize that you're average at best. They just shocked that you actually can ball a little bit. But once they get used to you, is shut down, but you're okay with that because you were all about getting people to come together and play as a team. But for those reasons, I have to put you at A. Don't know this girl's name, but I do know the anime. If you are a fan of Spy Family, you just like having good times, good laughs, and having family running and stuff, as well as you have a little mysterious to you because her parents. One is a trained assassin. One is a trained... Is he a trained assassin as well? I don't rewatch this anime enough. No, he's a trained spy. What am I talking about? Yeah. And one's a trained spy, which means you like to have a little mysterious stuff to you, which I don't like. But it's okay. Because you're okay with that. But since I don't watch the show enough, I am putting you at D tier. Now, if you love Tanjiro, I would like to say this. You love working out. You love protecting your family, trying to do whatever you can to protect your family and do whatever you will to get stronger and save your family and your friends. But, and as well as you like Demon Slayer, you really are here for it. And I do not care if what anybody says. You're really here. Let's be honest. You're really here for the animation. Yeah, the story is okay. But you're really here for the fighting and animation. And for those reasons, you are going to be B tier. Now, for the same reasons for Hunter x Hunter, goes for Hunter x Hunter, besides the animation. Now, like I said, if you like Goku and you like Tanjiro, you are somebody who cares about their friends, families, as well as you love working hard to get stronger and going on adventures. But if you're a fan of Hunter x Hunter, I feel so sorry for you. Because you ain't never, that anime ain't never finishing. I'm sorry. That anime is never going to finish. And I know you're dying inside because one's gone, went up in that tree. It's an ever ending time skip that you are never going to come out of. But it's okay because the anime is good. So I'm going to put you at B tier above Kuroko no Basket. If you are a ginormous fan of Guts, I'm sorry for you. I feel so sorry. Who hurt you? Please. Hey, listen. I understand the world is cruel, but damn, you don't have to feel bad about yourself. Now, if you love Berserk, you just need a hug. Like, you know what? I'm just going to put you at S tier. It's a phenomenal anime, but you need a hug. And I'm here. I'll hug you like this. Okay, if you love Kaneki, first off, I could already say you make bad decisions. You're kind of gullible. Yeah. And if you love Tokyo Ghoul, I feel sorry for you. Because wow, the anime really said, season one, we want to give you everything from the manga in perfect rotation. But season two, go F yourself. So for those reasons, I'm going to say C tier. Now, is that... That's not Mikey. I know it is. If you're a fan of Tokyo Revengers, you just like to fight. But you have never seen Windbreakers. Windbreakers is the anime that Tokyo Revengers wish it could be. Wish it should have been. So, for those reasons, I'm going to put you in D tier. Now, if you are a fan of Naruto and you are a fan of the show, you, my friend, are an amazing person. You care about others. You are very cunning. You're very hardworking. You are working your hardest to be the next Hokage, and you're also a Itachi simp. And we all know Itachi is the best. It's the only correct answer in the show. So, and it's the best one. Because the best show from the big three. And that's fact. So, for those reasons, I'm going to put you at S tier. And above Goku. Now, if you're a fan of Gintama, you know what I mean? You're just a cool cat in my book. You're just a cool cat. Not everybody gives Gintama the props that it deserves. But you do. And I'm cool with that. So, for those reasons, I want to put you at solid B. Now, if you're a fan of One Piece, you have too much time on your hands. Too much time on your freaking hands. As well as, you guys are jealous at all the other big three. Say, we the big three, but it's all about big me. Listen, let me be clear. Nobody is going to go back and watch over 1,000 episodes to catch up. And don't get mad because when Oda said, start at the Egghead for all these new Egghead Island for the new fans so they can already be caught up, because just like watching a brand new anime to them, as well as you're just getting to the main points. And don't get mad when the new fans say they're not going back watching over 1,000 episodes, because once again, nobody has that much time. Go outside and touch grass. And for those reasons, I'll put you in A tier. And if you like One Punch Man, You just like to get, you just like to have a good gag anime. You just want those laid back, chill people. You're just like, I'm here. Let's go do something. So I want, for those reasons, I'm gonna put you in B tier. Now, if you like Mob Psycho, you like the little psychedelic, you know what I'm saying? You know what? You like a little bit of mystery, you a little bit you were there. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna put you at C tier. Now, you like haiku. I haven't seen as much haiku. But I would say this, that you are a sporty person. You love playing with your teammates. You love trying to win. But since I haven't seen that much of haiku, I'm just gonna put you at D tier. Now, if you like Black Clover, you like watching a knockoff version of Naruto, but it's all right. And as well as, you like yelling a lot. I mean, a lot. You like working out and you yell with every rep. I mean, very, very loud. Very loud. I mean, annoyingly loud. So for those reasons, I'm going to put you at the bottom of B tier. If you love Vinland Saga, you love getting revenge and learning from it. And learning revenge is not the always way, but you must at some point reach your breaker point and go get your get back. So I'm just gonna, for those reasons, put you at A tier. Amazing anime. Right. If you love Bleach, you love training, you love your friends, you are very patient, because nobody in their right mind did the things that we did, Bleach fans. Nobody in their right mind waits a decade for an anime to come back so they could finish. Like, oh my God, why? But you have mastered the time of patience and it delivered. So for those reasons, I will have to put you at S tier. JJK. If you're a fan of JJK, I'm going to say this right now. You don't like to honor the 1v1. You don't like to honor the 1v1 in fights. That is fact. You like to jump people and have different moves that you don't even explain. You don't even fully know what the moves that you're hitting these people with. And you can't even explain it yourself. And for that reason, I got to put you at A tier. Because you come to win. You don't come to take L's. You are coming to win. Now, if you're a fan of Chainsaw Man, you're just desperate and horny. Like, really desperate and horny. So I'm just going to put you at B tier and call it a day. Okay. If you're a fan of Attack on Titans, you like pissing people off at the end. You're a good storyteller. You love telling stories, but love pissing people off at the end and blue balling your entire community. And if you believe Aaron was right, you need help. But you're okay with that. So for those reasons, I am putting you at B tier because I hated the ending. And we're just going to roll from there. Now, if you're a fan of Death Note, you're one of two things. Crazy smart. Or a 100% a narcissist. Yeah, I said it, and I'm leaving it there. B tier, you go. Now, if you are a fan of My Hero Academia, you are one of two people. Definitely one or two people. Somebody who cares about their family and friends and love working out, or a straight weirdo. And I mean a straight weirdo. What's with these weird ships? Please, My Hero Academia fandom, stop with the shipping of characters. Certain ones that don't even have any type of interest in each other. And certain ones, like, y'all really want Deku and Bakugo to make out so bad. Like, stop. It's weird. And even the ship with Ari and... Okay, I'm just going to put you at... Yeah, you're weird. You're weird. You're bottom B. Just got how weird a fandom is. And if you're a fan of Bar, so you just like... just like... You love living in nostalgia, but you know you like pissing people off because this ain't it. And there was trash on here, I'll put it below trash. And you also somebody that loves to try to prove their point because you tell people, don't worry, don't watch the anime, read the manga. Yeah, nah, we gooch. We know you like to read. We gooch. And with that reason, we are putting you at D tier, and that's it. Yep. That's my ranking. Everything seems right. Let me know, did I get all that right? In the comments down below. And if you like this video, you want to see some other stuff like this, because right now, like I said, I'm still experimenting. Hit that subscribe button. Make sure notifications turned on. And it's been real, people. It's your boy Dave, the TMK, the Mixed Kohei. Signing out till next time. Peace.